We're praying that God, who is sovereign, who is in control of all things, God, who is sovereign over COVID-19 and every other sickness and every other virus that has ever come about throughout all of history, that God would use it for his own glory and for the good of his people, and that he'd bring many to their knees in repentance at the foot of the cross.